it's
what is it? Can you show
cello.
For us? Really? Yeah, but this is a little bit small for violoncello because I also studied a little bit. I can play piano, but just a little bit. And can you explain why this so? Why you have a small size? I mean, this violoncello because it's so bigger, you know.
There's a bigger one, which is for more like double bass, which is lower in the notes which you can play, and this is cello, which is. Still bigger than the violin, but it's close to the human voice from the sound you can make.
And how many years did you spend before you were?
Since childhood. So
since childhood.
Many years.
So you are a professional, did you?
No, I'm doing a PhD. But I practice a lot.
Okay. Thank you for your time.
Thanks a lot. It was a pleasure.
Thank you. Either here or in the Itaham, they're being a bit difficult with their Santa Aula. We'll see. But yes, see you next semester. Thank you very much. Thank you.